Yeah, something's definitely wrong with this world, but I don't know what it is. There's some water down here. I'm gonna just go for a swim, I guess.
That's just something so strange about this. What?
This is Minecraft, but every single chunk is a random biome. And if you don't know what a biome is, that's a biome. This is a biome. This mountain right here is a biome. The snowy mountains are a biome. This forest is a biome. These icicles are a biome. I think you know what a biome is by now.
But now every single chunk in Minecraft has a random selected biome. It's gonna be a mess. The world looks like garbage.
And you'll see later on with the end, and the nether will look like as well. And on top of all of that, we've added chunk modifiers. This can be either good or bad. For example, TNT rain, block rain, fortune, and a whole lot of other modifiers. Can I beat the game in this absolute mess? You're about to find out. And don't forget, if you want to see more of this type of content, be sure to subscribe to the channel.
What?
Oh man, this looks cursed. Oh, there's just a little bit of wheat. There's no village. All right, so every single chunk is a randomized biome. It doesn't get any more cursed than this.
What biome am I even in? Desert hills.
Huh?
But there's one block of sand. What do you mean hills?
Snowy mountains. Oh, there's snow right there. Sunflower plains, mountain edge, tall birch hills, birch forest. Yeah, I don't know. This is cursed. So as I said, every single chunk is a random biome, but every single chunk has a chance of having a biome modifier. As you can see at the bottom, there's none. But these modifiers, they can either give me amazing loot or kill me over and over again. And I think we all know what's about to happen.
Yes.
I mean, at least it's spawn next to some wheat, so some free food, I guess. Oh, wait, we got the hay bales as well. And we got a village. It was an iron golem. What's up? Iron golem must be confused. You know what world he's living in. Where's the pirates? What?
Oh, I see jungle trees, like tall birch trees.
Hey, what's going on? What's going on? What?
Wait, is that? Oh, that's the modifier. Chuck modifier, TNT rain.
Of course, the first modifier that I find wants to kill me. Whatever I do, just don't walk into that chunk because I'll die.
Ooh, saddle? Can I get myself a little horse? I want a horse.
Why is the sand float? What happens if I break one of them? They all fall down, right? Yep, there they go. Oh. Well, he's the chosen one, I guess.
We got snow next to sand, next to red sand, next to gross dirt.
I don't know what's going on. All I do know is that I want a horse. I want immortality.
Yeah, I like that. I like that chunk modifier.
What's up? How you doing? What kind of immortality? Oh, I left a chunk. Yeah, what's up? Try it again. See what happens.
Oh, my.
What is that?
Am I immortal? Is this guy like bad at aiming?
Well, he did.
There we go. Got a lot of iron.
I don't want to mine yet because I know there's a lot of overpowered modifiers that can help me. So I want to find some modifiers. And I want to explore the world a little bit, you know, because you don't find that often.
Is that bamboo?
Yes.
Are there bamboo biomes?
Yes.
Don't mind me just walking on ice in my savanna biome.
There are actually bamboo biomes. I never knew that. Again? Oh, there's like 20 modifiers!
I'm just mining for coal next to that sand and I find some snow under the ground. This is so weird. This is so strange. This is so dumb and random and cursed.
You know what's strange? I haven't even found one animal. I think the animals just left the planet.
Of course.
Ooh, block rain.
Oh! Oh! Why is everything going to kill me?
But wait, we got block rain?
Hold on, wait a minute.
Can I just wait for a diamond block?
Well, we got a fence instead. Wow, these blocks are garbage, though. Where's my diamond blocks? You know what? I'm just gonna be here for a while. I'm just gonna make my furnace, you know, smelt my iron. I'm gonna be here for a while. There we go. I'm just gonna wait for a diamond block. Hold on, what do I see? A diamond block. Let's go.
Ooh, and a diamond ore.
Okay.
And a netherite block. I just started, and I'm already getting overpowered. Okay, I'm gonna mine those blocks. I just gotta be careful that I... Blast the blue fire! Don't put an anvil on top of my head. Give me my diamond block.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go. That's not mine.
Is there anything else? I saw a diamond ore. Diamond ore. Emerald ore beacon. Where's that netherite block? I know you're around here somewhere.
Oh man, that netherite block got buried in anvils.
Oh, but here it is. Oh, I need the diamond pickaxe.
Well, and we already overpowered, so I'm gonna take my iron, take my coal, and I'm out of here. I'll take those diamond ores as well. 64 anvils.
Yep, I guess I don't need more. I got everything that I need, so, bye-bye. Chunk modifier fortune.
My luck is something else at the moment. So fortune is some hostile increase. No.
Okay. Hold on. There are two modifiers next to each other. One of them is fortune, and the other one is hostile increase, which is bad. That's bad.
Oh, wait. So the fortune, it speaks for itself, and it just gives me a bunch of blocks, no matter what I mine.
And we'll take that.
Yeah!
Wait, I can just take whatever block I want from the falling block chunk, take it over here, and duplicate it.
So basically, I already beat the game.
Chunk modifier arson.
But just since fire. They ain't killing me. Come on now. Just get me out of here. Come on.
Oh, I hate your footsteps. I hate your little footsteps. Nice try.
You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to make myself full netherite armor. And I can't die. I just beat the game. And all I have to do for it is some nothing. Now it's nighttime. I don't care because
Oh my god, bro! I actually jumped out of my chair!
I just gotta find a little bit of love. Withering heights.
I'm about to die. What's this?
Does it give me the wither effect? Yep.
It gives me wither 6. But half my hearts are gone.
I just need one lava poo and I can go to the nether. I'm curious to see what the nether looks like.
What?
I can't move! What is that? Oh, just move out the chunk.
Move out of the chunk. I gotta walk out the chunk. I can barely move.
Chunk modifier flight.
Where's the chunk? Where's the chunk that I can fly in?
Okay, so I think it's this. Oh, I can just fly. It looks so cursed from up here.
Oh! Go down! Oh! No, 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 no. Boop me down. What? Oh my. Wow! The game actually wanted me dead so badly. It gave me the first gravity to where I just fly up. And then the next chunk, it gave me darkness, so I couldn't save myself with the water buckets.
If there wasn't water there, I would have been dead.
Oh wait, we got block again. Come on then. Give me an enchanting table, please. Can I have an enchanting table?
My pleasure.
Oh!
The reason of why I need an enchantment table is because I found a chunk.
It's amazing for enchants. Hold on, where is it? I think it's somewhere around here. Yeah, it's gotta be here. Enchanting madness.
Alright, so if I now
I got no lapis! Oh, I gotta go back for a lapis block.
Thank you. Is there lapis? Thanks.
Now, if I put sharpness on my sword.
Thank you. Yep, I'll have some more of that. Yep. Just
please keep on enchanting.
Alright, so can I please have some efficiency? Thanks, I appreciate it so much. Hold on,
I just thought of something. I got a beacon. I can make a netherite block. I gotta find myself one of those fortune chunks. So that I can make a netherite beacon in the end and defeat the dragon by using a netherite beacon. This is by far the most broken mod I've done.
So we got a chance at level 57.
Nah, it's gotta be an even number.
58.
I mean, we'll round it up to 60.
OCD.
Oh! Put me down! Oh, the spinner saved me because I didn't have my water bucket.
So I'm just gonna go down.
Oh! Oh! Don't do that! Don't do that, though! Oh my god, I keep forgetting how overpowered I already am.
I just gotta find a little lava poo. Ooh, and fortune.
Yes, I found the biome! Do I have wood? Oh, yes, I have wood. Yes.
Oh, wait, that's why we got so much cobblestone. I wasn't a fortune biome.
Here's the netherite block. Let me put it down.
How many do I need for a netherite beacon? I actually don't know. I've never made one.
I'm gonna just get myself 5 stacks. That should be enough, right?
Oh my god.
There we go. I think that should be enough. So all we need is a lava pool. Go to the nether, get ourselves some blaze rods, and actually see what the nether looks like. Ah, yes. Oh, toxic waste. Are you kidding me? Wait, no!
Wait.
Oh my god, one heart!
Ah, there we go. Hold up, let me just block it with my netherite block. So, oh my god, let me put some water down.
And now we're gonna see what the end looks like. And I'm garbage, it doesn't matter. Boop. Is it any different?
I think it is.
Oh yeah, of course it's different. Just have a look at it. Of course it's different.
Soul Sand Valley, Crimson Forest, Warp Forest. What is that? Hot tourist destinations. Explore all nether biomes. I've been here for 10 seconds.
Shut up.
Please don't fall down. Just don't fall down.
Yeah, I'm making a bridge. Netherite blocks.
You die!
I need a pearl. Where the pearl's at? Ooh, there we go. I was afraid it actually wouldn't generate because of the mod.
Please give me a lot of blazes because I want to see what the end looks like.
It actually looks so weird. What's going on?
SF2 fourth because just spawn inside of each other.
The first gravity and blindness next to each other. Come on, put me down. I've got to have darkness.
Is there a blaze spawner inside of the reverse gravity biome?
Just please don't let it be here.
Oh, nice. That should be enough blaze rods. You got 8.
Oh, don't drop me in the lava.
We got more endermen. Just need a couple more pearls. Then we can go to the end. What are you doing?
You know what? 7 ender pearls. I'll take my chances. I don't want to be here any longer. I'll take my chances.
So, slight problem.
I can't throw in my ender eyes because the mod didn't make a stronghold. There's no stronghold biome, so it didn't make a stronghold spawner.
So what I gotta do is find a biome that has block rain and hope it drops an end portal.
Hold on, wait a minute. I've been here. This is the spawn. That's my crafting bench. I've been here. And I think somewhere in this direction we had the random block rain. Oh, I'm never gonna find that, man, let's be honest. Oh, wait. Yo, I see one of the portals already. If this don't work, I don't know how to get to the end. Oh my god, come on! Oh, yes!
Oh, this is cursed. We got 2 pillars.
And what? And these things.
Yeah, they give me the teleport food. Let me try and eat it.
Okay, I'm gonna be honest, I've never made a beacon before, so, is it 8x8? Come on, just a couple more blocks! Come on! Okay, do I have enough? Oh, I have plenty! What?! Oh!
Okay, there you go, I didn't die. Nope, no one saw it. I didn't die. I didn't die, I didn't die.
This is it! Where's my beacon? This is it! Boom! Is it too tiny? Oh, there we go! Bring home the beacon. Okay, give me strength. Give me everything. Oh, they ain't gonna stop me, Blacko. That stupid little fireball. Oh, let's go. Stop me. Don't teleport me down. Teleport me down, please. Thank you.
And there goes the last block.
I've only had to destroy two. Now come down here. See what happens, Blacko. Come down here. Come on. Oh, she's gonna die right here. No. No, you go. Oh, you get back here right now. I sent down on top of my blocks of netherite. Come on.
Oh, then. Oh, oh, are you gonna purge? Are you serious?
Oh, get me down here with the fruit.
It's gonna be the final blow. Yeet.
Yeah, bye-bye, sit down!